The warm blood is
the Marbrick.
Some. I am the ghost snake. I am both constant and.
You walked the coiled path and so...
Ghost snake is what?
I crafted a snake.
A decision must be made. Our fate depends upon it. Now you must choose. If the Mabrigash are to remain isolated, place the totem in the fire. If we are to change our ways and trade with the Hlalu, give the totem to the merchant. I know only that it will change us. Whether for good or ill, only time will tell. He will remain in the Vale, serving the Ghost Snake. I know only that it will change us. Whether for good or ill, only time will tell. He will remain in the Vale. Seek guidance where you would. Speak to my people, the merchant, or even the merchant's assistant if you wish. But then you must choose.
I've spoken to some of the Mabrigash wise women. They've been perfectly polite. I've been on the receiving end of Rostin's vaunted charms a time or two. I'm not surprised he managed to offend every woman in the Vale. I wonder if the Farseer would consider another option. I don't wish Rostin ill, but I have an idea. They let Rostin live, as long as he promises never to speak of the Vale or return here. Then they sign a trade agreement with me. They deal with me, and I keep other Hlalu traders away. It's a mutually beneficial arrangement. Everyone
you
wins.
Little witch. This was my idea.
Our fate rests in your hands. By your next action, our fate will be sealed. If the Mabrigash are to grant access to the Vale, give the totem. My vision was clear. Your Tevini spoke with Iru Ahan and made that same suggestion. A sly ploy. Clever. I admire that. I would be willing to deal with a smart woman who respects and understands our ways. Rostin will remain our guest while we finalize details with the female trader. We are...
Oh, hello. Yes, yes, I already...
Stranger, may we speak? Help us get each of them. Taste the breeze and I had an egg.
I don't think we've met. Volcanic?
I'm here to my family. Ah, son.
Red diamond, protect us till the end.
Thanks for meeting me.
I guess I'll see about it.
Do you need something, citizen?
No.
Welcome to Mournhold, my... You have helped my people. Nonsense. I take pleasure in rewarding those who serve my will. I sense that there is more to your story, but I won't pry. I trust your instincts and your judgment in these matters. Do you always question a gift from a god?
Ah!